We will focus on stocks in this video. We'll show you how to get started, and then how to find, buy, track, and sell stocks. This video is about how to use the Robinhood app, not how to invest. What you decide to do with your money is up to you. Use the clickable sections below to skip to different parts of this tutorial. After downloading the Robinhood app and linking your bank account, on the home screen, press the magnifying glass to search for a stock. We're going to search for Google. At the top under Browse, we're going to type in Google. Press here and it'll take you to a screen where you can see the statistics of the stock, ranging from a 1 day to a 5 year time span. Scroll to the bottom of the page to find news on the stock or the company. Below this are analyst ratings, where you can find out what different analysts are saying about the stock. If you go back to the search menu, you can choose the different categories here to find out what the most popular stocks are in each sector. You can also buy cryptocurrencies using Robinhood. Press the icon that looks like a person here to go to your account. Click on Transfers, and then transfer to Robinhood. Set the amount you want to transfer in. Press Review and then submit if you're happy. Press Continue and then Done. Go to the page of the stock you wish to purchase. Press the green Trade button and then Buy. Choose to buy in dollars or in shares by pressing this button here. We're going to buy in dollars. Input the amount you want to buy and press Review. The amount of shares your dollar value amounts to will be written here. You can then swipe up to submit. You can go to your portfolio by pressing the graph icon at the bottom here. Your investments will be shown here. Choose the stock you want to track, and it'll show you its performance here. It'll show you the performance in a variety of time spans, including how much your stock has risen or declined since your investment. Go to your portfolio by pressing the graph icon. Click on the stock you want to sell, press Trade, and then Sell. You can either choose to trade in stocks or in dollars. Input your amount, then hit Review. To withdraw your money, press the icon that looks like a person. Then press Transfers and transfer to your bank.